Probably not. Close to that, yeah.
How are you guys doing out there? We're doing pretty good too. Ready to sing one more?
Yeah.
Almost sound like Hotel California too. Kinda.
I know the story's been told, you say, but I don't think I've heard it.
side for Darling Side. I know we are. And Lucy too. So many familiar faces here that we haven't seen in a long time, or that we have seen, or new faces. We're happy to be here with you guys.
Thank you.
She could be on my 600 pounds, the 600 pound life. She's morbidly obese.
Tank tops and t-shirts over there, so come hang out with us after the show. This next one's for you, Mom, wherever you are.
Hey, Mom, did you hear that? This one's dedicated to you.
And you, Dad.
And you, Dad.
Papa Joe.
And me, Dad.
Papa Joe.
Cards and shame, baby. You watch it all go away. It's a damn shame, baby. You watch it all go away. It's a damn shame. It really has. Before we do this very last one for you guys, which I think it's been the hit on WFPK, it's called Somebody Anybody.
I know.
It was written by our beautiful guitar player, Peyton Farmer. To my right,
ever
I'm Mandolin doing all that awesome stuff with Stephanie Kidd.
So you couldn't prove
that I was to the far right over there, the virtuoso on fiddle and violin, both combined together. His name is David O'Neill. And it's Miss Katie Dated, everybody. You guys, come hang out with us. If you've not met us before and this is your first time ever seeing us, we're going to hop our tails right over to the merch booth. So if you just want to come say hi, shake our hand, or give us a hug, please do so. We love making new friends. Rain, hold off. Mm-hmm. Talk about those things that would have made our pops proud. Until then.